This is the shape of things to come.